I'm going to take a blood pressure. Can I get your left hand, please?
Sure.
Just pop this on nicely over here. Make sure it's on nice and tight. Okay, now what I want to do is I want to take your skin fold measurement and your girth measurements, which would be all around your body. Okay, in certain parts I'm going to have to touch you if you don't mind, and then we'll move on to your measurements. Okay, I'd like to, if you don't mind, your triceps. So I'm going to look back your arm and measure from here. Shirt up to reveal the side of your body. I'm just going to put and prod around over here to the highest part of your crest. Okay. It's a diagonal pull over here. Okay. 3 millimeters. Abdomen, if you could just lift it up a little bit, revealing your tummy. Just the side over here. Vertical fold. Perfect. Okay, now I want to take the measurement of your relaxed upper arm. So just stand relaxed. If you could just tense it up for me. Thank you. your side of the hill, nice and relaxed. I'm in fire. Alright, so what I want you to do is go into a lunge so I can measure out your calf. Okay. And then your left side. Next assessment, you're going to do the 3 minute step test. So for 3 minutes, I'm going to tell you going up, down. You go up and down with both feet. You can start with any foot you want. Okay, once 3 minutes is up, I'm going to take your heart rate, and then we can move on to the next assessment.
Okay.
So on 3 minutes, let me get my stopwatch. Marks, get it, go. 1 minute. 2 minutes to go. Seconds. Stop. Take a seat. Okay. Let's do this. It's gonna get your heart rate. Nice and level of your heart. Perfect. Going to do now is we're going to do the curl ups. So what I want you to do is lie on your back. Okay, your fingers must be up touching the line, okay. Top one, and I want you to curl up all the way to the second line, touch, okay. Down, touch, down,
okay.
Touch, down, okay. There is no time limit for this exercise. You go until failure,
okay.
Or until your rhythm is broken.
Okay,
so lie on your back. Okay, fingers nicely. So remember, you're going to come up, touch the second line. Okay. Let's go. Touch the second line. Tummy. 10. It's 13. Well done. Okay, for the next one, let's just get rid of this little ball. We're going to do a sit and reach to test your hamstrings and your lower flexibility. So, what we've got here is a board, a tape measure. Okay, so take off your shoes. What I want you to do is sit with your legs straight, touching the floor, not bent. Okay, feet flat against the box, hands in front of you, and you're going to bend forward. Touch, hold it for me to read, let go. Bend forward, touch, let go. On every bending, if you exhale, and then inhale, exhale. Okay, we're gonna do it 3 times to get your lumbar spine.
Okay,
perfect. Okay, feet flat against, your legs down. Okay, okay, 3 times, your legs nice and flat, and go for it. Hands down. Okay. Awesome, hands down. Perfect. 54 centimeters. Well done. Okay, for the last test, it's a 1.6 kilometer walking test.
Okay.
So we're gonna walk around this block. We're gonna go 5 times because it's 300 meters. And then I'm gonna time you. When you get back, I wanna check your heart rate. And then we're done.
Okay.
Okay, so, out the door, walk around the field.
I'm not gonna ask it.
No, I'm just trying to. Three. 5 times. Okay. Perfect. Okay, perfect. Come in so I can take your blood pressure and your heart rate. Okay, nice. That was 10 minutes and 58 seconds. Sorry. Okay, let's take your heart rate. Of 96. Perfect. Great. And then that's us sorted for today. Thank you so much for coming.
That's a pleasure. Thank you.